Thank you. Thank you. to the
I forgot what song we were playing. That happens. Thank you. That's just a pause in the song. You know, it's just a moment where if one phrase ends and the new phrase hasn't begun yet. Different things can happen at this point. People can talk, you know. We can figure out what's going to come next, which is what we're doing now, quietly. Louder. Hmm. Yeah, well, it's all... That's, yeah, we've all heard that before. yeah, so we're just going to continue now. But thanks. Thanks for this moment. It's good to connect, you know, just for that second.
Thank you. out of phase. It was my first like two tunes to be out of phase. Yeah, it's freaking me out.
Huh?
It was just weird. I couldn't figure out. Earth?
This is pretty good for a band that, you know, doesn't even exist anymore. But actually, we did make a record some years ago. These things, you know, just passes so quickly. It's called KCL, Kranz Car Life of Faith. We're going to play a song from that record called Earth From Above. Earth From Above. Thank you. Saturday night, New York City. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all. We're lucky. Let's see. I guess we're going to play an old song. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tim LaFave on bass. Keith Carlock on drums. Thanks, everybody. I'm Dwayne Krantz.
Stage, three of the cuddliest musicians that you'd ever want to take home with you. Tim LaFave on bass, Keith Carlock on drums, and Wayne Krantz on guitar. It's Krantz, Carlock, LaFave, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah!
All right, how you doing? You all right? Thanks for coming. Were you here before? Were you sitting here last time? Last set? Because we're going to play exactly the same set. So I'm just going to make sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're going to play a song called Knee Body, which is a favorite band of ours. And Tim and I actually played with them something that happened about a year ago, and I wrote some songs for it, and this is one of them. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fighting to think of something to play that's quiet, you know, having to dig deep into the book. Hey, thanks a lot. Very kind of you.
Thank you.
Oh, we're going to play a cover song. Do we play this last set?
Compra Chicos?
No. Yeah, we're going to play a cover song because we didn't play it last set. It's a cover song by the band Pendulum, which you may not know, but apparently they're vastly famous, and everyone outside this room knows who they are and loves them. But actually, it's, you know, we met this guy. We used to play in the UK a lot, and we were in Wales, of all places, and we met this guy, Perry. He's this kind of wild man, soul man, guitar person, you know. And he turned out, he, you know, was always playing with famous people named Natalie, I found. It was, and I would always confuse, was it Natalie Merchant or that other Natalie? Not Natalie Wood.
Who?
Yeah. Imbruglia. So, yeah. So he's not playing with any Natalie anymore, at least professionally, but he is playing in Pendulum. So this is one of their songs. A little heavy, again, but it's fun to play. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Good day.
It is fun to play, right? That's a fun song. I mean, and that's exactly the way they play it, too. That is a note-for-note cover, and which took a long time to do. Some years ago, I was asked to submit a song for a Jeff Beck record, and so I tried to think of a song that he would like to play, you know, and kind of thought about it for a minute, a little bit, wrote something that I liked and sent it in, and I never heard back, so I assumed he didn't want to play it or never heard it or whatever, but so we play it. It's called Jeff Beck. Thank you. Keith Carlock on drums. My name's Wayne Krantz. Thanks so much, everybody. Really fun. Good one. Thank you.
Let's hear it again for Wayne Krantz. Merchandise will be on sale after the show on the side of the stage. If you'd like to pick up a CD or a t-shirt, they'll be for sale at the side of the stage. Thank you for coming out to the Iridium, and have a nice night.
Folks, don't forget to pick up Wayne's new album, Howie 61, now available at the side of the stage, left side of the stage.